tail. Oh, that's fucking scary. Hey, y'all, welcome to Sunday Gun Day. It's Guitar Town Guns. All right, it's a lousy, shitty day here in Middle Tennessee, and we're probably not going to be out here very long, but we decided we're going to blow some shit up, because that's fun, you know, at the very least. So what we've got down here...
That was a pretty good one.
That was fucking awesome.
Shooter ready.
Ready.
Walk. Fight. Grab that French mate first. All right, finish him, finish him. All right, cease fire, you're done.
All right, shooter ready.
Shooter's ready. Time on that
8.61.
All right, kids, I'm not sure if this is gonna work, but don't try this at home because we as professionals. Okay, here's Johnny's second attempt. You gonna kick ass or
I'm
what?
I'm gonna slow it down. I'm not gonna try to look cool like Travis. I'm just gonna try to run it properly.
He promises he's gonna slow it down by 30%.
By 30%?
He promises. Yes.
Okay. All right, you ready, bud?
Yeah.
Shooter ready.
Ready.
Stand by.
Eight point zero four. 8.41,
no misses.
Who's going first?
You are. Since you're standing on the line. All right, this is the Travis Haley 1-5 rifle. Remember, Johnny, it's the hits that count. That was fast. All right, go check your hits.
6.84, one miss. Right here.
What was his time?
6.84 with one miss is 7.84.
Good job, Johnny. Good job.
Thanks, bro.
All right, here we go. Fire. It blew the lid off it! We are blowing the shit out of high prices! Okay, I'm gonna try to do this discreetly, but get a load of this guy here. I don't know what kind of uniform that is, but he looks like a fucking commie to me. Only in America, folks. Only in America. Hey, y'all, it's Mitch with Guitar Town Guns. Welcome to Saturday Gun Day, and come here, my friend. We got a special guest here today. Southernmost Homesteader has come all the way from Florida to visit us today and to get some training, sir. All right, and what we've been just kind of dicking around all day and having a good old time. Earlier today, we met Hickok 45 at a gun store about half an hour away from here.
That was pretty cool.
That was cool, wasn't it?
Does the shooter understand the course of fire?
Yep.
Is the shooter ready?
Yep.
Stand by.
There you go.
Good hit.
Wow. Ready?
Yep.
Oh. He shot it without even making a sound.
Wow.
That one was scared.
Ready?
Yep.
Good shooting, Travis.
And you know, I'm, wow,
I hate this thing.
I hate it.
So you're going to go to the store and buy one, right?
Pull. 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 Pull.
Yeah. I guess the Benelli M4 is the gun of the day. That's amazing. Nice!
There you go.
I love this gun.
Port load each one?
Yeah, I want to see you do it after you run out, okay?
Okay. I'll port load after.
Yeah, so Mitch, tell us a little bit about this gun before you start shooting.
Remington 870, Magpul furniture, Techstar side saddle, Techstar extension, hole 6+1, and I bought the gun itself for $200. Good tactical shotgun, but maybe not such a great skeet gun. Pull!
Oh, I don't know about that.
Pull!
Pretty good skeet gun to me.
Pull!
Okay. Here we go. Pull.
Good hit.
Pull.
I know what you're thinking. Did I shoot 5 or did I shoot 6? Being as this is the 44 Magnum, what used to be the most powerful handgun in the world, this is the Colt Anaconda. It's not my gun. This gun costs more than my vehicle. And it's almost as big as my penis. So I'm gonna take 6 shots with this and we're gonna see how this goes. Oh my God, this thing is freaking huge. Okay.
Shooter ready?
Ready.
Fight!
Thank you.
Awesome job, Johnny. Awesome
nice.
Job.
Nice movement.
Fight!
Stop!
Excellent. Excellent reload. Front sight. Excellent. Scan. Recover. Hey y'all, it's Mitch with Guitar Town Guns, and my student for today is Jamie, and Jamie has the pleasure of being my adopted niece, because who am I?
Uncle Krusty!
Uncle Krusty! Okay, darling, what I want you to do is to load your gun, and I want you to fire 6 shots into the 8-inch circle 3 yards in front of you. Take your time. Good. 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 Excellent, excellent. Hey y'all, it's Mitch with Guitar Town Guns. Look what we got. This is called the Big Boomstick. 33 round Glock 9mm magazine, and we're gonna do a mag dump and see how many shots everyone can get in the circle, and whoever has the least amount of misses is gonna win. And the only reason we're doing it because it's fucking stupid and we want to make a lot of noise. So here we go.
Has everybody got your boomstick?
Got it.
Is everybody ready at the command to fight? Ready?
Ready.
Fight!
I've got one on the line, so I'm going to give that one to myself. So I've got one miss. Johnny's got 2.
I missed 5.
You missed 5.
Yeah, that's good.
And there's only one thing I can say. Wolverines!
This is the AK-47 assault rifle. It is the preferred weapon of your enemy. It makes a distinctive sound when shot at you. So remember it. Let's rock.
And what kind of rifle you got there, darling?
I have got the AK-47 assault rifle, the preferred weapon of your enemy.
All right, now what I want you to do is just give me 3 headshots, just like the AR-15. Put the dot in the head and give me 3 shots. Zoom in on the target here.
Right in the kisser. Pow.
You know, darling, it don't get no better than that. My name is Oliver. I got a lot of guns. I'm going to go up and stab that fucker with a knife. And he even dropped the fucking knife.
Yeah, good idea, buddy.
Nice, man. Got a little kick to it, but you know it's got a little on.
7.62 by 51.
NATO.
51. NATO. Right there. You look like some reject from the fucking 60s or something, man.
I don't probably know reincarnated.
Reincarnated yeah. From goddamn like Sam back in NAM.
Well, what happened was we have a lot of bootlickers that are worship Saturn. I guess you could call them Saturn bootlickers. You know, they do the old... you know, I sold out humanity. So I said, you know what? The infinite creator said, we need some help. And I said, I'm coming. So I chose to come on this planet and help.
Did you come in a BMW? I came in a BMW once.
That's a weird night.
Gross, man.
And what's the tag for the Johnny rant?
Oh, fuck servants of Saturn. There you go.
Whatever happened to defend free will?
Oh, defend free will, too. Fuck servants of Saturn.
Does the shooter understand the course of fire?
Roger.
Okay. Aim in. Mm-hmm. Start walking. Fight! Keep moving. Tap. Okay, you're out. Cease fire.
Yeah, I see what you're saying. I was too close to the back.
Especially if you have concrete there, you hit the concrete.
Yep. I've done that before.
Yeah. I'm going to see if Terry will let me do a quick little instructional.
Missed.
Got the mirror.
I'll say you got the car.
Oh, shit.
Good.
Man, I can't believe you broke
the mirror.
Shot
the car.
Retime.
Shot the fender.
Fender too.
Yeah, get this.
Okay. Distance him?
Yeah.
Okay, so the Hebrew Hammer wins the award for shooting the car twice.
Three times.
Three times.
Make sure it didn't hit the engine block.
The rest of the time.
Lovely.
Goddamn, Sam. Back in Nam, we killed a lot of goats with these things. Right there. Is that politically incorrect? We stack them up and fucking this goddamn high figure right there. M16. Fuck yeah.
Should be ready.
Yes, sir. Amazing.
Awesome. Yeah, you suck. You just totally fucking suck, Adam.
I usually do.
Both feet first?
Both feet.
Now you got tap dance on this.
Do that fucking ninja fucking levitation thing.
Oh, bullshit. Shoot the gun and shut up.
Hit.
It's an extension of your right arm.
You hit it.
You gonna shoot or dance, white boy?
God damn it!
It looks, ain't it?
Good! Oh,
hold on. Don't push it.
You missed.
I'm gonna get it.
We'll get it.
Wow.
We'll get it. Quit fucking around.
I'm gonna get it. Hang on.
You hit it.
I did?
Yeah.
Did? Oh, shit.
I didn't hear it.
Well, that fuck it. Do it again. Do it again. You can do it, grasshopper. There you go.
Good job,
daddy. I was gonna do the other leg.
Oh, Jesus. Mother of God. Zach.
Hit.
All right.
Good job.
Good job. Get off the line.
One more.
Come on, you can do it.
Yes, it is.
You can do it!
You've got an optic on there.
Good.
I'm a chicken hawk. I can do it with both feet up.
You missed. Good.
That was a hit.
That was a hit.
Holy shit, now it's gonna get difficult.
Now you're just showing off.
Yeah.
Then I won't do it.
Man, I'm just picking, man.
You did that on purpose. You want to be different. Good.
This is gonna be Ellen. My back is hurting. Would you rub my yeah. Bring your stuff at the
I'm
range.
I'm trying to concentrate.
Fuck you! Come on, shoot the gun.
There you go. Come on, shoot him in the face. There you go. Motherfucker, you were in the wrong job. Luke, I am your father.
Go ahead and paste up that target real quick. Ray just called, man. He's gonna paste.
Knock, knock! America, motherfucker!
What? You just... Yeah. It'll work.
Okay, my name is Zombie Osama, and I am going to take you as my white American whore slave. What do you say to that, American mama?
Stop!
Allah Akbar, oh, you shoot me! Oh, shoot me again, oh!
Does he bleed?
Yeah! Change that mag! Shoot him some more! Shoot him in the face!
I got him in the head! Right in the kisser!
Yeah, alright.
I think I blew his nose up.
Oh my god, she's got more bullets. Alright, hit him in his willy. You know he ain't got no willy, but put him in the belly. Alright, so much for Sharia law. I don't think that goes here. Have a nice day. You know? Hey, you. Colonialist, what the fuck is that on your head?
It's to invoke the fuck the crown spirit.
Fuck crown, I like crown. Don't you like crown? I like crown. You don't like crown? You don't like Jack.
I shouldn't use such harsh words, but...
Come on, give me the Johnny rant of the day.
We have the leader of the pedophile pimp ring coming down to America and standing in front of where our leader is like he's some great man. He serves the satanic cult, or what I like to call Satan, and we should tread softly, but still keep a cautious eye on this pedophile, this servant of Saturn that we have here in the White House. So
what you're basically saying is fuck the Pope.
I'm not saying fuck the Pope. This fuck his whatever his boot licking society is a part of, because he boot licks the devil's. Fucking whatever.
Okay, folks, that's it for today. This episode of Johnny Rants has been brought to you by Deer Hollow Gun Club. All right, let's try to communicate. If you need somebody in front of you to move right or left, say move right or left. Make sure you say cover if your rifle goes down. Everybody ready? Fight! That's it, ceasefire! So remember, if you cannot move safely, stay put. Stay put. When you get done, when you have put two shots into each one of these targets, come back and find your cover. Do not move in front of the firing line. If your buddy goes down, you cover his ass. Does everybody understand?
Yes.
Is everybody ready?
Ready.
Fight! Chicken Hawk pulls out the 33 round. Monson, get out, get behind that cover. All right, cease fire. Excellent job. Excellent job. Way better than the last time, fellas. Really good.
Just like you're clearing a room. You ready?
Good job.
Get out
of there.
Good, good, good.
All right. There you go.
I'm going to grab this thing after that.
Get off that cover!
Good job. What do you have to say for yourself?
49.01, who beat me? Go, 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 go! Bring him back! Bring him back! Come on, move, 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 move!
You ready?
Ready.
Fight! Any day now.
Move, 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 you're out.
There you go.
Gonna fuck it up, ain't it?
Put it in anyway, see what happens. It's just string, it should work. Charge that fucker like it owes you money. There you go. All right, good, 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 good. All right, let's do that again, but that was 100% better than the last. Come on, show us some of that army shit.
Well, if I was to show you some of that army shit, I'd miss constantly.
Do I need to show you what the Air Force shit is?
Oh, I can't even stand up.
Hit. 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 Come on, one leg. One arm, whatever. Hit. 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 Hit.
I got this.
Come on. Left leg, lift it up.
Oh, left one there?
Yeah.
I got this. Fucking rocks. Woo!
Center your right foot more to the center of the box so you don't tip over.
Okay. I'm gonna take the tip.
Hit.
Holy shit, that's tough. Alright. It's just one leg, one hand.
More difficult than it looks, isn't it?
Fuck yeah, it is.
All the way down until you're touching your heel.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, but he complains about this later. No points are going to be given.
Hit!
Nice.
This is just fucked up.
This is the first. I haven't seen this yet.
Bondi's come up with a new drill.
Yep.
Did you pay for that, or was that just something you pulled out of somewhere?
Okay. Alright, this'll work. Fucking sling, dude. Alright, hold on. I got this. Gonna use my forehead.
That boy ain't right.
Hit!
Comes with these little clips. They're not magazines, they're clips. And then you put it in here, and you hold it with one hand, and you put it down, and then you slide it forward. Safety is here. I'm assuming the safety is on. I have no idea. But the steel silhouette is about 93 yards from here. I'm going to see how many times out of 8 I can hit it.
One, two, three, four.
That was 5. That was 6. 7. Now watch for the ping. Watch for the ping. Get it on the rifle, Warlord. I want you to see the thing. When the clip is empty, the clip pops out and it goes ping.
Cool.
How fucking awesome is that?
Oh my God!
That was awesome.
Oh my God, you blew me! You dropped a bomb on me, Bushy!
Happy New Year from Deer Hollow Gun Club! Black guns matter!
We should be shooting.